Hey there, Random Heroes. Random Hero John here, and this is the first video of Tomb Raider Definite Edition. Now this game came out a long time ago, and I played it before on the Xbox 360 though. Right now this is on my Xbox One. It came out free, I think it was this month for the Xbox One, so I just figured I'd download and play it, but I thought better yet, why don't I do a recording on it, because it's been so long since I played it, and I don't know what definition edition means. I guess that just means it's more high def or whatever. But anyways, before I ramble too much, I'm just gonna go ahead here and start it up and get this series started.
A famous explorer once said that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Goku's pretty extraordinary.
To make my mark. To find adventure, but instead, adventure found me.
It's pretty deep.
In our darkest moments. When life flashes before us, we find something.
Is it adventure?
Something that keeps us going.
Pretty sure that's called adrenaline.
Pushes us.
I mean, that's just scientifically speaking, but what I know, I'm not a doctor or anything.
Hello! Put some pressure on
him! Come on!
He's not holding people!
This would happen.
Come on, doctor!
Where the
help us out here!
No sign of Rocky Lara!
Oh, what the fuck? That scared me a little bit. Long-ass intro, damn. Oh, that's weird. Freaks me out. I gotta start turning my head. Oh, I hate to be wrapped up like that with my arms and legs all tangled. Oh, now we're playing.
Help! Jonah!
Go in the fire. Oh god. I don't want to catch myself on fire. Oh, okay, that makes sense. I was about to say. I just want to catch the rope on fire.
It is gonna hurt.
Come on. Fucking. Oh, well. Ow. Oh no. Oh. I thought it was a big ass pole though. They made it look a lot bigger than what it actually was. Oh, come on. Don't pull it out, just break it. You're gonna start bleeding out, you idiot. Oh, that was stupid.
Oh god. No. No. No.
It's a creepy ass place.
What is this place?
How do you have that much blood on you? Like,
I told you.
Yeah, you freaking fell in water, so it's not like you're. I don't know.
Loud.
Fire.
No, we must go.
Yeah, with all that freaking yelling and crap. Shoot.
Damn it.
Press OB. How do I climb up there? Oh, there we go. Pretty sure he heard that. If you didn't hear you yelling, oh god, it's falling. Oh my god, that scared the crap out of me. Leave me alone. Oh yeah, freaking tying me up and hanging me from the ceiling. That's really helping me, sir. I don't want to. You're gonna yell at me. No. Oh, that's cool, all the fire's like right there. That must be hot though. Burn this though. Let's see what this says. Oh, did something. What dropped? Is that a gate? Oh no, how'd I go? I have no idea what I'm doing here. Wait, something fell in there. Get out of there! I run. First puzzle and I'm already stuck. What is catching something on fire? Oh. Oh, well. That worked out nicely. I didn't even know what I was doing. I apparently did it. Yeah. Okay, that was rough. Oh, come on. No! Oh, I'm controlling the owl. Run! Run, bitch, run! shit. Jump! And jump! And jump! Oh shit. Oh, come, where did you freaking come from? Oh shit. Ow. That. Ew. Okay. So that's what happens when a rock falls on you. And, why? Like, I'm trying to help you. Oh, yeah. You're like, you really think I'm gonna believe that? You bastard. I clicked. I wasn't sure if it was in a UI, so I didn't click it fast enough. Dang it. So bad at this. Nah, I'm just gonna click Y this time. Like, I don't know if it's gonna be Y, but I'm gonna click it.
Help you! Help you!
Boom, son! Ah! Oh. Well, I helped him. I feel kind of bad, I just destroyed this guy's home. Even if you call this a home. Swerve. This looks so stupid how she's crawling. Swerve. One thing I always hate about starting new series is like the first like 10-15 minutes games are like just introduction. You don't really get to show any gameplay. I only like to do about 15 minutes recordings at most, just like so it doesn't drag on too long. But the first one I always usually have to do like 30 minutes recording just to get like past first part of it. Wow, this looks pretty good though. It looks a little bit better on here. I think they're coming out with a new Tomb Raider, if I'm correct. That's probably why they gave this one out for free.
The lifeboat. Where are they? They must have gone inland. Okay. Take it slow.
Really? Come on. Oh, God. I'll just like wrap my arms and legs around that thing and just like shimmy my way across like that, because doing it like this, forget that. Man, she looks all fucked up. Oh, and jump.
Huh?
Oh, crap.
Okay.
Sorry if I'm kind of quiet. I don't have a lot to say right now. I'm just focused on getting past this. Oh, no. Jump. Oh shit. This reminds me of Uncharted when you're trying to go up that train. I'm pretty sure they sold it from there, but. Same concept. That was pretty cool though. I remember. I never had a PlayStation 3, but I played it before from one of my cousin's houses. That game was so damn. I love that game. It was badass.
Sam's pack.
Ow, damn, that sounded like a heart.
Sam! They must have come this way.
Why would you just dumping everything out on the ground? Like, if there's paper, important papers in there, it's gonna get wet. You might, yeah, nothing better like a wet matches.
Sam?
Just keep it in Roth? The freaking backpack, man. My God, what?
To find them.
Yeah, and she's gonna leave the backpack there.
Okay.
Aw, was I supposed to pick X? Ow. Oh. Okay, I don't know if I was, but that hurt. Hypothermia, I believe it's called. Yeah, she cold and wet. Wet.
Is anyone listening? Please respond.
Oh great, yeah, one match. Why is it always like that? Like, it can never be like at least two or three. It's always one match. Like, really? And the raindrop's gonna hit, it's gonna just throw it in there. Oh my God. It's always one. It can never be like two or three. It's always one. Man, shift one from 0 to 100 real quick though.
Here's the soon-to-be world-famous archaeologist, Lara Croft, in her native habitat. She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai, home to the fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen, and ancestor of yours truly.
Sam, this is serious.
Oh, sweetie, I know. I'm just trying to lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge. What are you so worried about?
I don't know, maybe the ship crashing and almost dying?
I just don't know if the others will listen. Or even if they should.
Lara, you know this stuff better than anyone. Seriously, I'm not just saying this to make you feel better. I trust you, Roth trusts you. You got this. Now let's take a break, okay?
Okay, okay.
She already has dirt on her face.
Thanks.
She hasn't even, like, done anything.
She's not
She's
always
dirty.
Serious, you know?
Come on, tackle it!
No, no, it's your chance!
How can you suggest I'm not serious about this expedition, Lara? But it's not just Sam's family funding us. I put my savings on the line, too.
We've all got some kind of stake in this. The funding won't last forever, Whitman.
That's precisely why we should push.
She looks like Maggie from Evolve.
No one believes Yamatai is that far east. The books simply don't support it.
Well, whoever wrote those books never found Yamatai.
Oh,
I talked to Roth about
burn.
This.
Get
no
him.
Point in following in other people's footsteps, Dr. Whitman.
Oh, burn him. Get him, coach.
I refuse to bet my reputation on your hunch. I'm the lead archaeologist here.
And when were you last in the field with a TV crew behind you?
Got 30 years
experience. Oh, got that crazy captain.
Two PhDs, one in East Asian history. So why don't you just stick to boats, Mr. Grimm?
Damn.
Ship, Dr. Whitman. It's a ship. Don't need a PhD to know that.
Going east will take us directly into the Dragon's Triangle. That's where we need to go.
Lara, my little bird. I'd follow you almost anywhere, but that place has a bad energy.
Bad storms, more like, makes the Bermuda Triangle look like Disney World. Sign me up.
The stories about Queen Himiko say she could summon storms. Myths are usually based on
some weird crew they have, man.
What if Yamatai was somewhere in the triangle itself?
Well, look, this is the satellite imagery from inside the Dragon's Triangle.
That doesn't look good.
If it's wet, I can sail on it.
I don't tell you're seriously
Reyes is right. We don't have the funds to piss about. It's now or never. Lara's offering fresh ideas and a plan. I'm the captain here. It's my decision. We're going into the Dragon's Triangle.
How's that lead, archaeologist?
Why am I even here?
Because you're a faggot, that's why. Because you're apparently the lead archaeologist. So they have like a Maggie from Evolve there, a weird, strange captain that's usually always talks like that. A guy from Hawaii who has senses energy. A white guy is a captain, of course, and then the douchebag league archaeologist and the underdog, which is Lara Croft, and then her sister. Kind of cliche if you ask me, but it's whatever. Hello, Lucifer, dear. Dang, how long was she sitting there for? Was it like 9 turn day?
Oh, God.
Must have been a long video.
What's going on here? Wait, I can use that bow.
Oh, he obviously didn't use it well. He's fucking hanging from there. Tree hugger. Not a freaking zombie or anything, Jesus Christ.
Let's see if this thing still works. Just remember Roth's training.
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
So hungry. I need to find something to eat.
Where's that deer? There he is. Yeah, just run towards me. Ooh, headshot. Get wrecked. 360 no scope, son. That's the worst deer in the history of the world. You deserve to die. You just like came right towards me. Just gross.
Right, back to camp.
All right, Lara. You won't always have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home.
It is still raining, Jesus Christ. Spence good, man. I'll see you this. We gotta do this one. What the heck? There's two. Oh, alright.
This is Conrad Roth, captain of the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Roth!
Lara!
You're alive!
Easy, easy. Are you okay? What happened?
I remember the beach. And then it went black and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man, Roth, and a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. It's all my fault. This is all my fault.
Lara, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully someone caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
But the ship didn't endure very well, did it?
Get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lara. Remember when we climbed Snowden? You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just keep moving. Remember everything I've taught you, Lara. You're ready for this. And keep your radio on.
Okay.
Just keep moving, just keep.
Music.
So I wonder if the new Tomb Raider that they're making, if it's gonna be like one after this one, or is it gonna be something completely new, like a whole new storyline? Cause this one does, as far as I know, it does not tie into any of the freaking old Tomb Raiders that they had.
Damn it!
As far as I know. This one was supposed to be like where basically a whole new storyline, like, I don't know. Because I never played the other ones, but I mean, they're basically what the game was, tombs, and you raid them. It's kind of like an Indiana Jones, but a girl version, I guess. I don't know. As far as I know, this one doesn't tie into any of them. This is like when she first started off, basically, and how she got all beast mode.
What am I doing? Oh God, this is insane.
She just opened that so quickly. Fudge sticks, man. It's like a butcher shop back here. That's nasty. Pry X. Looks like it does more than pry things. Can I use on this? Point to dog. Awesome. There we go.
Okay.
Where do there we go.
Fire. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
Laura, you made it. Sam. Thank goodness. Surprise. It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look, he bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade. Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the Sun Queen.
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
She loves telling this story.
Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds into battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond.
Wasn't that raw? You're always, like, falling asleep and just, like, waking up, man.
Shit!
Oh, that's gotta hurt. How did you, like, honestly not wake up if, like, something happened? Really? Like, you're not gonna hear your sister scream or something or try to wake you up? Come on, dude. You gotta be. What? You gotta be. Really? Are you serious right now? This sucks. Oh, mother God. No. Come on. This is ridiculous. I see you, son. You're somewhere right there. Oh. Yep. Ooh, get wrecked. 360 no scope, son. Oh my god. Oh. Oh god, no. No. I didn't see him there for a second. Oh, take that ding off your foot, man. Oh my god.
Over here! Ryan!
Let go.
Damn, gangster mode.
It's good to see you, little bird.
I'm so glad you're here. Is Sam with you?
She was with you.
She was here with that man, Matthias. But I passed out. When I woke up, they were both gone.
You girls should not go wandering off.
We need to find them.
Wait. What about Raw?
Okay, let's split up. One of us go with Lara and meet up with Raw. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll go with her.
Oh, yeah, because that always works out.
Let me.
You know how to use one of these?
It's been a while. It's all coming back to me.
Get to Raw. We'll find Sam and this Matthias guy.
You're gonna be okay?
Yes, I probably just need to rest for a few minutes.
I don't like that guy. Wait, how do you get his bad back?
You sit here. I'll check up ahead.
Okay.
Alright, well guys, I think I'm gonna end that episode here. Sorry if it wasn't much. Man, this intro or introduction of the thing, it takes quite a long time. I can't speak. Let me know what y'all guys think. And don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and I'll see y'all guys in the next one. See you later, Random Heroes.